Hello, in this video we will see the anatomy of stem of floating hydrophytes. The epidermis of stem of floating hydrophytes is single layer and thin walled cell. Cuticle is absent in the stem. Mucilaginous coating is present. Inner to the epidermis, cortex is present, which is much extensive and many layer in thickness, which contain large number of air space which help in bouncing and respiration. This is the structure of stem anatomy of floating hydrophytes. The outer structure represent the epidermis, which is one layer in thickness. Next to the epidermis, cortex is present, which contained huge hair space. Large number of sclerites may be found associated with the air space in the cortex. Sclerite are present in the cortex region of the stem of floating hydrophytes. Sclerite are purely mechanical in function. Sclerite help in mechanically. Vascular bundle are scattered in the cortical cell. So here vascular bundle are scattered. Xylem and phloem are not distinguished from each other. No endodermic and pericycle are distinguished. Xylem cells are thin walled. Phloem are only presented by narrow sieve tube. So in the stem of floating hydrophytes, what happen? The epidermis is single layer. Inner to the epidermis, cortex is present, which are many layer in thickness, and cortex contained huge number of air space and sclerite help mechanically to the stem of the floating hydrophytes. Sclerite are mechanical function. Sclerite show the mechanical function, and the vascular bundle are scattered in the cortex region of this stem, and the inner to the basically what happened next to the cortex, endodermis and pericycle is present, but here in the stem of floating hydrophytes no endodermis and pericycle are distinguished, and the xylem cells are thin walled and the phloem are only presented by the narrow sieve tube. So this is about the stem of floating hydrophytes.